guys. Welcome back. Today I'm opening my first jewelry jar. Yay! And this is it. Looks like it's got some interesting stuff in there. So, yeah. It's been sitting on my counter for, gosh, what is today? Wednesday? Almost a week. And I've been dying to get into this. I keep walking by and looking at it and looking at the different things in there. So, I can get this open. Okay. All right. Let's pour this out here. Lots of interesting things in there. All right, guys, let's dig into this jar. Let's see here. Okay, we've got this. This is, evidently this was on a necklace because it's like that. It's got the little, well, the jump ring's missing over here, but that's kind of pretty. Somebody that wanted to, you know, make another necklace out of it. And then we got this real pretty pendant. It's really pretty. So on the back, a couple earrings here. These are funny. That was just like that. And let's see here. Got a bracelet. It's pretty. I wonder if that's sterling. Yep, that is sterling. 925. Yay! A silver piece. Woohoo! All right, and we have another pendant. Just a heart. Pretty, it opens like that. Here's an earring. It's kind of cool, a little bit of a different design. And, oh, this is pretty. It's another earring here. Oh, it's got the diamonds on the, or the diamonds, the, you know, crystals or whatever they're called. And then it's on the inside, on the back. That's cool. I wonder if there's any markings on this one. No, I don't know if that is a marking on the inside there. I don't think it is, but anyway, that's pretty. Let's see. Here is another pendant. Oh, that's really pretty. What does that say? Leah Sophia. Pretty. Here's another pendant. Pretty. It's kind of a gold tone. Very nice. Here's a big long necklace. Oh, that's really tarnished. I don't see any markings on that, but that's really heavy. So, I don't know. Okay, here we go. Another pendant. It's pretty. And golly, this is full of pendants. Another pendant. Pretty. Leah Sophia again. Somebody must have been cleaning out their Leah Sophia jewelry box or something. Okay, just one of these kinds of, looks pretty used. Kind of pretty. That'll go back in another jar. Oh, this is cute. This is a watch. Got little pink stone, stretchy. It's nice. Quartz. Very cute. Here's an earring. Cute. And oh my gosh, another pendant. No markings on that one. It is a bracelet. It's pretty. Very nice. And another pendant. I'm scoring on the pendants.
Oh, this is cute. Look, it's a little snowman. Must have went on a necklace. It's cute. Here's a bracelet. What that is. JNY. Guys, if you all know what any of this is, please leave me a comment. Oh, here's the necklace. I guess that matches it. And the same thing, that JNY. It's pretty. Very pretty. That. Very pretty. Here's a ring. It's really, really tarnished, though. Oh, by the way, I just opened my Poshmark closet, so I'm excited to be on Poshmark. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, that nice pendant. It's got the three multi-strand. Very nice. Very pretty. And let's see, it looks like we've got a couple charms here. Seahorse, I guess, and a fish. And another pendant. Oh my gosh, another Leah Sophia. That's so funny. And a pair of earrings. These are cute. Oh, another pendant. No mark on the back of that. Okay. I call these beach necklaces. They might have a proper name. I don't know. And it has a little little turtle. Cute. Okay. This is... Oh, that bracelet. This is the... must be the matching necklace that goes with it. That's really pretty. That ought to sell pretty good in my booth. Or maybe on Posh. That's very nice. Okay, got another pendant here. And that's kind of tarnished. I wonder if that's ugly. Yeah, that says 925 Mexico. Another piece of silver. Yay! And here's another pendant. Okay, we got a necklace here. Look at that. Little heart pendant on there. And here is a little necklace like this. That kind with this little thing on it. Cute. And I have an earring. Pretty. What in the world is this? Oh, this is, look at this. This is cute. Necklace, and it's got all these like fish and the shell and little beads. It's really light though, so I'm thinking that it's probably plastic. Oh, here's the other earring. And oh, this is pretty. That ring, it's one of those stretchy kinds. That's really pretty though. Looks like all the stones are there too. All right. Oh, here's another one. Looks like all the stones are on that one too. Stretchy bracelet. Or stretchy bracelet, stretchy ring. Here's this ring. Another stretchy bracelet. Here's an earring. It's pretty. Here's a ring. Very pretty. Kind of a gold tone, like a brushed gold or something. And here's the matching earring. And it's an earring. It's pretty. Another earring. I think I found another one of those earlier. So I've got the match to that. Yay! Here is, this is an earring too. kind of cute. A little heart with a black bead in there. A little charm. Charm. Nice chunky necklace. Like that. Oh, now this is cute. Look, it's a how cute is that? It's an elephant. It has a little charm on it. It's on this big, long. And then it's got this. I'm not sure what that is. If you guys know, leave me a comment and let me know. But that's really cute. I love that. Very cute. And looks like we've got a rosary. This is pretty. All different colors there. Rosary. And here is a acrylic bead earring. It's kind of cute. Mickey Mouse ears. It's got lots of stones missing, so that'll go into a craft jar for my antique booth. Oh, that's cute. It's an earring. It's a little kitty cat coming out of a pumpkin. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I hope the other one's in here. Okay, this is a tangled mess. I'm gonna have to pause it a minute. Okay, I'm back. I tried to get most of it untangled if I could. Okay, here is, this must be a, what is that hanging on there? Goes to something else. This must be the bracelet that goes with that necklace that had the heart on it. That's very cute. And let's see, we've got a stretchy bracelet here. Looks like with little angels and hearts on it, like that. And let's see, here is a, that's weird. It's a Chico's watch. But I got, it's broken, I guess. Dang, that stinks. Oh well, I guess that'll go in a jar if somebody wants to try to fix it. Here's a pair of earrings. Those are cute. And another pair of earrings. Or one earring is the other one there. Looking to see. Yep, it is. So those are cute. And another earring. It's different. Very different. Oh, this is a, oh, how cute. That's a little holly leaf. Huh. There's no marking on it. Here is another little charm. And a bracelet that is tarnished. Don't know if it has markings anywhere. I don't see any markings. It's not magnetic though. Okay, here is, oh, this is the other earring. Yay, I'm finding a lot of matching earrings in here. It's an earring. That's kind of different. Earring. Let's see. Here's another bracelet. Cute. Little star with rhinestones. That has a mark. What is that? JCM 925 Italy. 925 Italy and JCM. Huh. Another piece of silver. Yay. I'm excited. Okay, here's a little leather necklace with a pendant on it that says Princess. And another bracelet. What does that say? What does that say? Avon. Okay, here is another little one of these little necklaces. Cutie. And here is a bracelet. What is that? Oh my gosh, that's a nativity bracelet. How cute is that? It's got like Mary and Joseph and the wise men. And there's a cow and a donkey. Can you all hear that? There's a train going by. Oh, that's neat. I've never seen anything like that. How cute. And we have another necklace here. Like that. Something. Kind of different. Oh, here's a matching earring to that one I showed earlier. And acrylic earring. Another acrylic earring. Cute. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, this is like one of those long. It's really long. It's got, that's the pendant on it. It's a tassel. That's really pretty. What is this? Liz Claiborne. Huh. To maybe do a little research on that. Yeah, magnet stuck to it. So we definitely know it's not silver. That's really pretty though. I like that. Yeah, very nice. Here is a, this might be an anklet because it's a little bit big for a bracelet. If that's anything. SP Avon. Another one of these. Princess. Little necklace. And the other matching acrylic earring. And what else do we have? Oh, this is cute. 4th of July. Little flag necklace. Cute. And here's another bracelet. That's cute. A little bit tarnished. This necklace, this reminds me of something my grandmother might have worn. Look at that. It's kind of long. I'd say it's probably 24 inch, maybe 20, 24 inch. I don't see any markings on that. Here is a little rhinestone bracelet. It's pretty. All the stones are there. And here's a necklace. Monica. Reminds me of Friends. It's cute. Maybe somebody named Monica will come to my booth and buy it. Another one of these. Cutie. And here's another one. Angel. And what else do we have here? We're getting to the end, guys. That necklace. Very pretty. This is a little necklace. Like that. And it has a little owl on it. Looks like all the stones are there. That's cute. And looks like this is a necklace. It's got some tarnishing on it. Oh, here's the matching earring to the other one. Here's a couple more charms. These charms must, evidently somebody had a bracelet. Here's another one. Somebody had a bracelet, I guess, that had all these little sea creatures on there, and maybe it broke or something. This is cute. This is a little necklace with a little flip-flop on it for summer. Oh, here's the other holly earring. Oh, it does have something on the back. That's cool. If y'all can see that. I am so sorry about the lighting. I got to figure something out here. AJH925. So that's silver, I'm guessing. I'm not sure what the AJH means. Oh, here's the other earring to that little one there. And here's another little charm. Cute, cute. And here's a teeny tiny dainty little earring. Little crystal on it or something. Oh, here's the other earring to that one that was so unusual. Almost to the end. It's a cute little dainty bracelet. It's cute. Oh, wow. That's silver, too. And I'm just finding, there's the mate to that little earring. Finding all kinds of silver in this. These are cute little earring. These little earrings, very cute. And some more charms. More charms. And little earring here, tarnished. Markings on the back, and we're to the very end. I don't match to that one. And these are cute. Some people like those little dainty kind of earrings. I myself don't wear a whole lot of jewelry. I used to when I was in the banking industry, but I don't wear much anymore. Yep, match to that one. Little dainty cross there. I'll have to check some of these real small ones and see. There's that. That's pretty. These are really tarnished. I'll have to look those over really good and see. That one there. Actually, there is a mark here. Oh my gosh. AJH925 again. Oh, wow. Can't believe all this silver I'm finding. It's a match to that other earring. And it looks like I'm getting down to the very end. There's a few more charms here. And a couple earring backs. And that one. And then that one. So, hey guys, that was a pretty good jar for my first time. I'm excited. Yay! Okay, guys, so if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. Let me know about anything that you've seen, if you know any information about it. I'm definitely not all that knowledgeable on jewelry, but I'm trying to learn. So, anyway, I guess I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.